Hey everybody, it's Aaron. I was talking to the 7-Minute Stories team. I was talking to my circle of friends, including one of my dear friends, Anthony Vorndran, who's been a guest storyteller on this podcast. And I was just racking my brain trying to figure out what episode I should put out today, considering where we are in America. I mean, considering where we started in 2020 with a global pandemic, COVID-19, dealing with that, and then not excluding so many tragedies in our history, the most recent unjust killing of George Floyd, and the ramifications for America, and really, on a global scale, humanity. And so I figured something we could offer would be 7 minutes of reflection. I know I'm going to be using it. Please use it as you will. There'll be an original score composed by Ken Wendt that you can listen to, follow along with, get lost in. And just know, even though I won't be talking or telling a story for the duration of the 7 minutes, I'll be right here. I'll be right here with you. Thanks for being here with me, everybody. I love you guys.